Hi, welcome back to Rebecca's Travels, or if you're watching my lifestyle channel, hi, welcome back to Rebecca's Lifestyle. Hi, how are you all doing? I hope everybody's as well as possible. I hope everybody's had as good weekend as possible. Today in Northwest Leicestershire, it's been cloudy and raining, so yes, awful weather today all day long. Today I'm going to be doing Travel News Worldwide 10 Exciting Facts, October 2024, part one, and I'm getting my information from breakingtravelnews.com. If you would like to know more about the 10 exciting facts worldwide, please keep watching. So I'm going to kick off with number one. Fall into amazing tiny travel deals for the year. This autumn or fall, if you're American, the Sofitel Kaya Ora Mora Beach Resort on the island of Mora in the islands of Tahiti is working with the top four operators offering exclusive deals for travel in the new year. That includes Tahiti, Maud, and Bora Bora International Inter-Island Ferry or Flight Transportation, Hotel Stays, Daily Breakfast, and Selected Excursions, and much more is included in the deal. Travel between November the 1st until April the 30th of 2025. So if you want to travel to those islands, then check out the Sofitel Kaya Ora Mora Beach Resort. Go on to their website. Or type in Tahiti travel deals, then it might come up again on Google that way. So if you're wanting to travel there, then there's some exclusive deals on at the moment, and you can also save some money that way with the exclusive deals. And number two, a UK expands economy. Number two, United expand economy, a cabin wine offering with debut on New Rose wine, starting today, the 1st of October. So I hope that goes as well as possible for United Airlines. Also, I hope the Tahiti travel deals go as well as possible for those islands. Number three, Hilton annual trends report predicts 2025 to be the year of the travel maximizer. So I hope Hilton are right, fingers crossed, that it is the travel maximizer. Number four, Pahu Coats Salander Luxury Boutique Resort, Refines Love Getaways. So if you're looking for a romantic getaway, then Pahu Accora, Salanda, luxury boutique resorts, again, could be ideal for you. And number five, Verando Hotels and Resorts announces Verando Saint Jean, the first LUW property in Puerto Rico. So I hope it expands more in Puerto Rico and elsewhere. And I hope it goes as well as possible for staff and customers. And number six, Mercura Hotels surpasses 1,000 hotel milestone. Wow, so well done to the company Mercury, excuse my pronunciation. And number seven, BWH Hotel appoints Bill Racine as the Senior Vice President and Chief Technology Officer. So I hope for the BWH Hotel Group, their new appointments going to work out as well as possible, fingers crossed. And at number eight, Arab Korean travel market will highlight the power of connectivity. So for Arabian travel market, I hope it goes as well as possible of safe connectivity. And at number nine, the newsman appoints Nicole Johnson as marketing manager. So I hope the newsman and Nicole Johnson really enjoy working together. And number 10, last but not least, Highgate Portugal is rebranding for properties in the Algarve. So I hope for Highgate Portugal and the country Portugal, the rebranding for properties goes as well as possible in the Algarve. So I would like to say thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow for Travel News UK 5 exciting facts. Please keep watching, and bye for now. Thank you. Bye.